Hello everyone. In the given figure, AE is equal to DB, CB is equal to EF, and angle ABC is equal to angle FED. Then which of the following is true? Okay, let's have a look. AE is equal to DB. So this part is AE and this part is DB. Okay, now both are having the common value, that is EB. So what I am going to do is, already AE is equal to DB. If I add EB on both sides, so if equals are added to equals, the wholes are equal using Euclid's axiom. So I am adding EB on both sides. So now check, AE plus EB will give us AB, and in the same way, DB plus EB will give us DE. Okay, so this is what we got. Now separate the triangles. If I separate the triangles, this is the first triangle we have. DEF, and one more triangle we have. This is ABC. Okay, so we have in triangle ABC and triangle DEF. Okay, AB is equal to DE. We have proved from the first figure. Okay, AB is equal to DE. Next, it was already given ABC is equal to angle ABC. Angle ABC is equal to angle DEF. This angle, these two angles are equal. And already given CB is equal to EF. See, CB is equal to EF. So CB can be written as BC also. BC is equal to EF. So from SAS congruency, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DEF. Okay, so option B is the correct answer. Thank you.